And now let's take a look at today's stock and currency figures.